Oh, good father. When I came in, okay, thankfully, Stuka is my in-law. I've not collected the balance of the black of the dowry. So if he thinks that because he's giving me rice to eat this afternoon, he will not pay the balance, he lied. When I'm good, Topman is good. And if he's not careful, we will recapitalize. We will recapitalize. So please, I just want us to pray. That is all I want. Please, wherever you are, prayer is important. So please touch your head. Save my head. May they not cut you off my neck. Touch your neck. Save my legs. May you not take me where Boko Haram is hiding. Dollars.
Dollars.
Okay, you see, this is my problem. I tell my nation, you want more money on Nigeria.
Any of that brings them back.
I want to give you all the currency now. You know what? Now, before I leave,
British pounds, they will fair. What are they? Either not. What are they? That's only 1,000.
Before I leave, I need you to know something. I will need to be very careful. Almost everything in Nigeria. So I want to go back and that's my seat. That's my seat though. I'm not working. I came here to eat.
So I don't sit on my ex-husband's seat.
On my husband's seat. So like I was saying, almost everything is fake in Nigeria. There's fake beer, there's fake water, there's fake soft drink, there's fake spirit, there's fake bonbon, there's...
I'm a Nicola of Lagos. God bless you, sir.
Where's my father?
Which father?
Okay.
Get father, father.
Of course. I'm a Nicola. So let me just say this quickly and sit down because I promised myself that everywhere I go, if you see something, say something. Fake police, fake soldier. Last week we were driving. All of a sudden, my friend came down from the car. Saw one man in military uniform, went to him, slapped him. The man started running. I said, "Kilo Shele." He said, "He's a fake soldier now." He said, "Ah, fake soldier." He said, "Yes, fake soldier." Day. So everybody here, we need your help. Anytime you see anybody in military uniform, move to the person, slap the person. If the person runs, it's fake.
Hey.
If he doesn't run,
Oh,
Ibuki. Ade Igari Cross. Come on, everybody. He's a real meeting.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
pray very, very lovely. The celebrant, a husband, a children, a family, are ready to bless now. But before then, let me quickly appreciate the presence of one of our very, very wonderful actor, Tom, politician. I've been politician and actor. Ladies and gentlemen, I am talking about our Reverend Henry, Honorable Desmond Olushola Elliott. And our midst, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Honorable Desmond Olushola
Elliott.
One of our directors at Super Story. Let go and get this number for recognition. Come on, go down. I'm on the bottom in there. Let me get a ruler of neighbors. Everybody, kill a brother.
Exactly.
The family are ready too.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'll continue the recognition later, but let's invite the celebrant to the dance floor. Dancing floor. We also call upon the musician chef and chef will take the form and do what he made for the food.
Doctor musician. I'm not going to be able to do that.
Very beautiful culture from Calabar, Cross River, Nigeria. This is one of the great people culture in Nigeria. India is an usa.